In this lesson, we will cover entity form. So under the Power Pages Management, Basic Forms, click New Form. In the hub, Form 1. Table for ID, form name information. Tab name is jungle and mode is insert website is in the top site 1. Save. Now we go to the web template 4. We type entity form. Name, colon, intercom, form 1. Let's check. Yes. Save. Sync. Ta-da! The form is right here. We do a preview of desktop. We have our form right inside the web template. Ta-da! That's it.